combination by Madonna. Couldn't get through. It's loose. Here's a one-timer. That was effective on his three. Stolen has the critical end of the ice. Brings a shot. Whistle's blown. The guilty party heads off the ice. Kane's penalized 2 minutes for slashing.
He's making like Paul Bunyan out there. That's a two-minute slash.
Russia's offense making a spark here from the power play. First crack of the night.
I love going on the power play early in the game. You get to handle the puck. You get to make some plays. It really gets you into the game.
Pitching it to Sawatsky. Trying to go to Santos. Intercepts that pass on the attack. Save! To Madonna. It's a tip to Mayers. Puck is thrown to Madonna. Goes back deep. Let's it go. This one to Kane. Plotting strategy from behind. Kane slashed on the play, and there will be a penalty. Zanana's getting a minor for slashing. Utah's power play will have its first chance of the game.
Just because it's your power play doesn't mean you can take a nap here. You have to work hard and continue to generate chances.
A bit under 9 minutes to go here in the first. And so it is 1-1. Puck drop, face off one, and the winger steps right up. City's gone up by one now. The difference in shots on goal is not even close to one. And they take that neutral zone face off. Grizzlies are driving it.
set up on the power play that scored earlier on. See if they can get that set up again. Move the penalty killers around for a couple of good chances. Solid work there by DeMarco. Slip to Zanotto. Rister from the slot. At least he protected his goaltender. He lets it up. Off from the tie-up, the help came. Cleared it back out. Clark leading down on the power play. Looking to Madonna. Capel to the Zanetti.
Facing the board, you cannot make contact with that player while he has no chance to protect himself. 2 minutes for boarding.
A power play that can generate goals is special, and this one has been. Let's see if it continues.
There is no way he can continue to take a penalty like that. Way too many times he breaks out from being in blocking position, and then he has to take a penalty.
Madonna's goal has put his team ahead, for at least now. Will it stand up? We go to break.
much in the way of room or scoring chances. Every inch of the ice is being contested. It's been a pretty good low-scoring game.
DeSantos.
Solid, clean win. Pitching it to Mayers.
Critical face-off win there. He wore that puck on a hard shot.
That's a good place.
defensive zone win. Chip
to Madonna.
Wonderful stop. Covers for a faceoff. Just a bit under 5 minutes skated here in the third. It's a 3-1 game. The tie-up. He needed help, and he got it. Played on to Santos. Quick wrist shot. Oh, he got that.
This has had a really easy night. There's not been many shots, not much traffic, and his team's put some goals on the board.
Job on the draw. Rapid City's in possession as they travel in the defensive zone. Intercepted it in no man's land. Puck loose. Russians in their own end and in possession. At least that is fortunate. A face-off win. Let's see what develops. Passing one off now to Navarro. Rapid City's in their own end, hoping to make a play to center. Slid to Mayers. Now it's directed to Nicholas. Into the end of attack. Great defense.
Fantastic. Equally great stop by the Bulldogs.
the draw. Pitch back in to the corner. Pitching it to Kane. The Grizzlies up the wing are moving the puck. Loose the stick and steals it.
So you better...